events.
And some, like the Plaza Lights, are citywide events. And as KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney reports, one of the metro's distinctive traditions is back.
They danced most of the morning in KCK as the traditional Thanksgiving Day morning breakfast dance is revived. That singer Lady Vivian expressing everybody's thoughts about this dance being back at the KCK Armory.
You know, it's been gone for 2 years, and we decided it was time for it to come back home.
Well, one of the promoters that originally put together the breakfast show decided to work more on the blues cruises.
But that guy, Roger Neighbor, was back today, too.
What you want, lady, I got. And what you need, you know I got it.
There are several of these Thanksgiving morning dances in the area now, but many consider this one, which started in Missouri with roots back 60 years, to be the daddy of them all.
People got a little complacent, but today we know we need it. We really need it.
And it's working today. So the dancers are back, the music's back, and so is a holiday tradition, the KCK Thanksgiving Day morning dance. Michael Mahoney, KMBC 9 News, back to you.
The dance actually ended about 2 this afternoon, and then all the musicians had a holiday dinner before moving on to their next show.